Hello friends, today we are going to see how to print a Fibonacci series. So let's see what is a Fibonacci series first. I will write the Fibonacci series in this array. So the first two elements of the Fibonacci series while programming should be 0 and 1. So these elements we have to take in the array statically. So we are not going to generate these elements, we are going to assign these elements in the array before our code begins. So now the second element will be the addition of previous two elements. So in this, here it will come 1 plus 0 is 1. So third element will be addition of these two elements. So 1 plus 1 is 2. Now this element will be addition of these two elements. 1 plus 2 is 3. Now 2 plus 3 is 5. 3 plus 5 is 8. 5 plus 8 is 13. 8 plus 13 is 21. 13 plus 21 is 34. And you have to go on like this. So whatever is n means the end of the Fibonacci series. Means if your n is equal to 6, this means you have to end here and you have to print the Fibonacci series from the first element to the sixth element. So this is your answer in this case when your n is 6. So remember that this 0 we have taken for programming purpose. Otherwise the first element of the Fibonacci series is 1. So let's see how to write a program. So this is the function Fibonacci and n is passed for knowing the end of the series. So we are declaring an array A of n plus 1 because 0 is extra. So let's see now. A of 0 equal to 0, as you know. So we will see first is 0 and A of 1 is equal to 1. So these are the first two elements in the array. This is index 0, index 1. So I will write index here. Index 0 and 1. And next, so now the for loop begins. For I equal to 2, so for the second index, and I is less than or equal to n, so if n is equal to 6, then indexes will be up to 3, 4, 5, and 6. Indexes will be up to 6. So A of I is equal to A of I minus 1 plus A of I minus 2. So A of 2 will be equal to A of 1 plus A of 0. A of I minus 1, I minus 2. So it will be 0 plus 1 equal to 1. Now if your I is 3, then it will be 2. I minus 1 is 2 and I minus 2 is 1. So A of 3 is equal to A of 2 plus A of 1. A of 3 is here. So it is equal to A of 2 plus A of 1. So 1 plus 1 is 2. Similarly, A of 4 is equal to 3 and 2. So A of 3 plus A of 2. So it will be 2 plus 1 equal to 3. So 2 plus 3 equal to 5 and 3 plus 5 equal to 8. So this is the end of this for loop. And then we have to print this array. We have to print the array A. So this is how we print Fibonacci series. You can get the full code at github.com/vivekanand44. Hey friends, please subscribe to my channel as I post algorithm videos every day. And if you want a video on any particular topic, then please mention in the comment below. Thank you.